Starsiak reveals the name of her second child with husband Stephen Hawke. Mina Starsiak is a renowned American TV host and actress. She rose to fame after debuting in her show, dubbed Good Bones, that airs on HGTV. There was little not to love about her TV personality, which is why she garnered so many fans. During the filming of Good Bones, she met the love of her life called Steve Hawke. The couple was in a public relationship, and often than not, they would post their romantic pictures with cheesy captions on social media. Similarly, life seems to be getting better for Mina Starsiak and her husband, as they are now expecting a second child. Get to learn about the child's name here. Mina Starsiak, marriage and family. Since the show, Mina's life has been thrown into the limelight. She now has thousands of followers on her social media, each wanting to keep tabs on her every move. So when she and Steve Hawke tied the knot on June 11, 2016, the news went viral. Everyone sent their congratulations, encouragement, etc. However, that news was not as big as when she announced via her Instagram that she was expecting her a baby. In August 2018, the couple finally welcomed their first child together. It is not until recently that she has revealed the name of her son, Jack Richard Hawke, during a post on his second birthday. Before they were blessed with Jack, the couple took in a foster child called Julie. They hardly post her on social media, so whether or not they still have her is a mystery. Mina embraced motherhood very well with her first son and took to social media, saying she didn't know their child was the missing link they needed in their marriage. She and Steve had been trying to conceive for a very long time, but it had not been possible. Mina speaks of how she always wanted to be a mom and continuously imagined how magical it would be. Therefore, it did not come as a surprise when she announced that she and Steve are expecting another child in September 2020. They plan to name him or her Charlie Hawke. So it's hard to know the gender as that is a unisex name. On her social media, she consistently documents her pregnancy journey with Charlie. The food she eats, the phone apps she uses, her workout, challenges, etc. This has made fans anticipate her second child almost as much as she does.